A high school football team in Worcester is dealing with a coronavirus outbreak. 10 players from Burncoat High tested positive for COVID-19 since the end of last month. That's forced the team to cancel practice and the team's most recent scheduled game. At least 60 Burncoat students have now been tested for coronavirus since the spike was first detected, and the school says it's still assessing the results of that testing.